I see you.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Slow now. Whoa. Run, Roach.
Whoa.
come on.
Signal tower. It'll be nothing but a pile of rubble. Might want to look around some. Portal. Power cell's missing. Need to look around. A power cell for portals. Feels dead. Maybe a sign will revive it. Thank you. Right. Now to activate it. It's open, but it's unstable. Guess one cell's not enough.
Come on, Roach. Run, Roach. Come on, Roach. Slower.
Bastion. We trained here as boys, before the Trial of the Grasses. How about that? Some of the Bastion's haunted. medallion's hopping, but I can't see a thing. Maybe the lamp will reveal more.
A witcher usually fights with a sword, silver or steel, but he must know how to use all weapons, battle axes, picks, slingshots. Archery training today. Miss the target, you owe me 50 push-ups. Hit it, you owe me 20. Now move! A witcher usually... You walked away from practice without my permission. You know that? Do not stop. Bleeding is no excuse. Now take off that bandage and get back to your training. You'll see to your wound when I say you're done. Is that a sword or an egg beater? Strike from the wrist, not your elbow. Again. What's that supposed to be? Side like a reed. In the wind. Head up! Guard up! Faster! Faster!
Bastion's haunted by the ghost of a boy who trained here and died here. Need to bury his remains. Maybe he'll leave then. His ghost that haunts the bastion. Maybe he'll leave if I bury his bones.
A horde? Something's happening. You're to hide. Wait till I come back. Yes, I know you've trained with swords. You're still shit with them. I want you behind those rocks, and keep your mouth shut.
Pitchfork. No massacre's complete without one. Wraiths. They'll try to stop me. Take care, kid.
What now, you piece of filth?
Hey there.
An iron mine, depleted centuries ago. Some. Something behind these roots.
Thank you.
That's it, Roach. Whoa! Come on!
This place. They held the first trials of the grasses here before they built the fortress. Almost washed away. A few more decades and it'll be gone. Just like the Witchers. Might want to look around some. Slayers were created, now infested with monsters. Mutations were carried out here. Nice acoustics. Its screams must have carried far. Table for mutations. Like our sad Albert, except even sadder. That smell. Mutagens. Makes me want to vomit despite the years. Broken. What this was for. Maybe that's for the better. No idea what this was for.
A vat for seeping
Maybe
the
that's
herbs.
For the better. I remember those teas they gave us. That smell. mutagens. Makes me want to vomit despite the years. That smell prepared the herbs here. Cornmeal on a vomit despite the years. Wolfsbane. Nature's finest.
Damn, you're ugly. Faster. Faster. Run, Roach. Faster. Thank you.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Folk don't object to your white monk.
Not one of the Baron's men, are you?
Geralt, good of you to come back.
What are you selling? Need some.
Take care.
Might want to look around some. Thank you.
plowing hangover. Could use some hair of the hound.
Got any vodka?
Your pale as outy shite.
What is it, grey boy?
Fancy a gander?
Shep. See it.
Got eyes.
Tails, we clean the shit out of
catch
the
stables.
Can you kill the monster? Shit. All of them.
Got their asses whipped like a Novigrad whore.
The thinking customer will see right away
I've got the best deal.
Grimoires and tracts blaspheming there.
How can I be of...
Want to pay back my love?
Splendid! I see you as even more...
Got some coin at...
You've come...
They ought to never let your kind in, Novigrad proper.
Top-notch swords?
Show me.
Need something sharpened? Reforged?
What do you... So long.
It just rains and rains.
Thank you.
need something sharpened?
Wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards.
tomorrow what you can buy today.
Do. What do you want?
Wasn't sure I should even ask you. Still not. But what the hell? I could honestly use some help.
Oh, my help. Very interesting. Do tell.
Wild Hunt's gonna attack Kaer Morhen soon. It's a sure thing. Looking for people, resources, anything that'll help me repel them.
The Wild Hunt? Don't tell me you believe that nonsense.
Hardly nonsense. Got a taste of it. A painful taste. On my own skin.
Sorry, Geralt, but I've my own pile of problems just now. I've not recovered my lost property. Your help, you might remember, left much to be desired. So I don't owe you shit.
Welcome.
What have you got there? Up for a few rounds of Gwent?
point. Beware the gutters.
Zoltan?
Get up!
Novigrad doesn't seem like a safe place anymore. What's keeping you here?
I was keen on an enterprise, but nothing came of it. Nevertheless, I took on some debt. I'd like to blame it on the war or human treachery, but the truth is, I've got my own thick skull to blame. Rather not dwell on it, Geralt, if you don't mind.
You've been in town a while. Maybe you can tell me. Radovid and Emir, why hasn't either taken the city?
Excellent question. I believe I can clear the mystery up for you. A war requires resources, wherewithal. Novigrad's a large port with a powerful fleet and a treasury overflowing with gold. All that makes it a tasty morsel. Tempting for both Redania and Nilfgaard.
I understand. The city's walls are high. Its arsenals are full of weapons.
Then you don't understand much. True, a siege be a long and grueling affair, but more importantly, everything that's valuable in Novigrad would disappear faster than a mayfly's dream. The Big Four's made it known that should things come to a head, the fleets flamble. And any assault on the city's sure to touch off riots, during which the church's coffers could very well be looted bare. So, anyone wanting Novigrad's wealth, its ships, has no choice but to deal with its criminal underworld.
I know where Ciri is.
Then why are we here? Let's go get the lassie!
I'll do that. But I have another job for you. You need to set out for Kaer Morhen. That's where I'll take Ciri. The Wild Hunt will attack soon afterwards. Could use you at our side.
You'll have me and my axe.
Thanks. See you at Kaer Morhen. Vesemir, Eskel, and Lambert are already there.
You and our commander. They can't catch the pox. Isn't that right?
You trouble me, Greylocks.
Float's parched. Time dry.
Geralt of Rivia, safe and sound.
Could use your help at Kaer Morhen. Aim to take Ciri there. Wild Hunt's bound to appear soon after.
You didn't turn your back on me when I was in need. It's only fair I do the same.
Thanks. Venture to say your skills might prove invaluable.
I'll consider whether to bring Vess. Either way, I'll see you at Kaer Morhen.
Thank you.
Witcher. Just what our band of merry men.
You trouble me, Greylox.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Geralt the Giant Slayer.
The favor Lady Brandon for her son sure did bear a high price.
Best blade's not worth shite if a weak arm's swinging it, eh?
Mordron Freyr is patient. And she brooks no insult.
Respect, Witcher.
Wanted to talk. What's new in Skellige?
Of late. Look seaward and you'll see their sun on a sail, staring right back. We've yet to capture any of their crew, but only a fool wouldn't know they're planning something.
The massacre during the feast. Know anything new?
Thanks to you and Ceres, we know who's responsible. It's enough for me.
Not gonna try to capture the berserkers?
They were but tools, Wolf. I'd rather sever the hand that wields the sword than merely break steel.
Your daughter, first woman to rule Skellige.
She'll be a good queen, knows what she wants.
Yeah? So what does she want?
To unite all of Skellige's clans. A difficult task. No one has ever managed it. But Ceres is stubborn.
Thinking long term, then. Think she'll succeed?
She's got a powerful ally. In me.
This isn't easy, but I need to ask you a favor. A big one.
Tell me, friend.
Ciri, I know where she is, but I also know that as soon as I reach her, the Wild Hunt will know I did. They'll come after us, attack, and we'll need to respond with strength.